Okay, this is a most empowering example for moving around and getting the new subject. At the moment, we have little a equals the big square root of a over b. Now, what we're trying to do here is get b as the subject. So let me mark that out. First thing we do is always mark out what we want as the subject. So little a is the subject now. How do we make capital B the subject? Do we swap them? Not that easy. Let me show you what to do. Since the right-hand side is square rooted, the left isn't, let's remember with equations, let's do what we do on one side, the same thing to the other side. So to get rid of the square root, what do? We need to square it, don't we? So let's square, put brackets here. So let's square this side. Now when you square this side, you also have to square that side, don't we? Just to balance things. So squaring a square root basically nullifies itself and it stays the same. Because when you square a square root, it's like adding one and then subtracting one, you're back to the same place. So that ends up becoming, quite simply, a on b. Okay, now on this side, we've got the a squared. How do we make b the subject? That's the question now. So, well, it's on the denominator, so let's multiply both sides by b. That might help. So multiply by b, multiply by b. Now, over here on the right-hand side, multiplying by b and the denominator will cancel it. So it's cancel, cancel. And we're left with the a over here. And on the left-hand side, it's simply a squared b equals a. Now we still need to make b the subject, so what can we do to get rid of the a squared? That's right, let's divide by a squared, divide by a squared. So quite simply, to leave the b by itself, b equals capital A all over little a all squared. That is your subject.
Take a minute to check out our website at http://www.vividmaths.com. You'll find additional resources, cheat sheets, transcripts, and other maths videos that are not available on YouTube. Lastly, don't forget to subscribe to get access to all the written answers for your maths questions, plus other special offers.